There it is. It's getting even dumber somehow. So the only places I think we can go to progress, I think there's another path out of here. God, look at this. Look at this. This is nonsense. Now there's a cool new hat. This game has so many really good hats in it. Nice. Actually, do I have? I do. Ooh. But why would I wear that when I could wear this? Oh, because it's heavy as fuck. That's why. I do need more points in endurance, yes. I need to wear more dumb shit. I need to find Havel's ring, is what I need to find. Then I can wear all kinds of dumb shit. No, they can't. No, that leads to Manus. Yeah. Okay. Cool.
Thank you, Dark Souls.
There it is. That's the one mod I added. You fucker.
Thank you, Dark Souls.
I love how it echoes. Okay. Yeah, there's two items over there. This guy sucks, though. So what's the plan? Run in. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Not worth it, not worth it, not worth it, not worth it. Now, there is another thing that I just remembered that I thought of earlier. There is a skip we could attempt to get to a new area as well. We could attempt lower Berg skip. Also, there's a skip right here that I have no practice in. But this would also be a thing we could do while we're here. Okay, well that's not how you do it. I think you just have to drop down onto that little ledge right there, and then from there you can jump onto the rest. So let me try that. Aha! Fuck, I actually almost had that. Let's get, alright, like, 20 souls back. Yeah. Important. Okay, well, I'm already falling off, so this better work. Alright. Did not work. I was so close last time, I can't not keep trying this. So I guess the sound effect for the dragon waking up happens every time, whether there's a dragon there or not. I'm pretty sure is what that weird sound was. Yep. Good game. Finished game. Okay. Okay. So that time...
Thank you, Dark Souls.
That time I pressed... Okay, this is the one. This is the one where we get it. That was almost the one where we... Fuck. That was way easier. Okay, so like, fuck rolling and jumping, just walk. Okay, now I just have to not die here. Oh! I said not die. I said not die? I said not die. I think I'm gonna run past you. I think it's what's- Gah! This wasn't even the skip, I was- The revenge. Yeah, I don't have the key for that. If we leave and come back, will that change the state to late game asylum now that we've killed that asylum demon? I don't know what the trigger is to make this turn into, like, late-game asylum. Though we'll know very shortly if we step on this and it falls out from under us. Yeah, there's also supposed to be torch hollows that spawn in here. See, maybe the trigger is opening that door. Actually, maybe the trigger is leaving. Via bird. Which we never did. I think you already called it. Worst passable Havel's Ring location would definitely be Sanctuary Guardian Tale. If Gwyn drops it, I would cry.
May the flames guide thee.
Why? Why, dear Doc?
I really thought she was gonna drop something. Now I feel terrible. Okay. So there is items back behind that waterfall, I'm pretty sure. Don't kill me! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Thank you, Dark Souls.
That'll only give us, like, one item, though. That's only one item. Well, hey, that one item could be another key. Or it could be Havel's Ring. Man, we've already been streaming for an hour. We have not accomplished anything except dick around in the painted world. I mean, I killed a boss that didn't matter, and I got a key that's going to lead to a single item. I have no clue where this leads. I might have been here before, but I... Oh! Okay. Well, this doesn't really help us, because the door is still closed from the other side. But maybe this means that Asylum will... switch modes? There's items, and we can trade stuff to the crows. What are they like? They like moss, I'm pretty sure. I think they also like firebombs. Alright, what we got? Okay, interesting. Alright. I think they like bombs. Nope! Okay.
Thank you, Doc Soul.
Hit the wrong button! She didn't like the bomb. So she threw me off the cliff. That's the story I'm going with. Oh, she takes the Xanthus Crown and the Sunlight Maggot. Oh, and Sunlight Metal. We had the Soul of Manus, but unfortunately I traded it. Or I used it and I aided it. I'm gonna be really fucking mad, though, if it turns out that you have to trade her the Soul of Manus to get Havel's Ring. I'll cry. Oh. Okay, cracked Red Eye Orb. God! Now I'm not gonna press B this time. Okay. Terrible. Ooh, that's a fun weapon. Trade a hat for a hat. Get Soul of a Hero. Okay. Or the pendant or prism stones. Okay, well that's everything. Nothing of value is gained. Oh, don't kill me. Well, it didn't kill me. Alright. But now... haha. This door... Wait. No, this is good, actually. I just realized this lets us go into the other part of Asylum, too. Okay, so that was the one item I was thinking of, but... Oh, and then this, I think this item is not randomized. So I think he'll actually give us the key that we need to open the door, which should let us go to... New Asylum. Assuming that is the trigger. Nice fashion.
Oh, you.
Yeah. Let's leave and then come back and see if it's New Asylum. It is! Man, you got a lot of help, too. But you don't have any poise. Outranged, outclassed, outskilled, outsmarted, outplayed. You're gonna kill me, and I'm gonna regret everything I just said. Nope. Okay, we're good. Don't want to read the words lovingly rendered demon cellulite. boss rush. God, I hate this boss so much. God damn it. God. Four kings. And the other one. Why did I... God. Damn it. We're good. Yeah! I was doing my impression of one of the fast head crab zombies from Half-Life 2. Yeah. Too early. Did it again. God damn it. You can throw firebombs in just the right way that you don't even have to go to the individual hit points. It's pretty funny. Yeah, do your sweep. That's not your sweep. Can you fuck off? Do your sweep. I'm going! She can still kill me with pyromancy in here. If she decides to do it. She decided to do it! Why would you open with it? Why would you open with it? God.
Thank you, Doxo.
The worst part about this boss is that it dies in 3 hits. So you have to say that you died to a boss 20 times that dies in 3 hits. Bye-bye! I really dislike when you do that. Oh my god! Oh. Okay. Get out of the way.
Thank you, Doxo.
So that's another cool move she can do. Where it just fucking kills you. There's nothing you can do about it. Wait, no, that's the good shit. Yeah! Okay, wait. We gotta wait. Now don't do pyromancy. Just don't do pyromancy. Thank God! That's actually a random item. Like, she doesn't normally drop Firestorm, but that is very fitting. Because that's what you fucking killed me with 20 times. And it's just that simple. Should we try and do Lower Berg skip? Do you want to see me do another skip? Or attempt to do another skip? The previous skip went really well. We got it first try. Basically, the gist is, you run up here and then take an abrupt right and jump off, and you go over this railing, and then you land on that railing down there, and then you roll off of it, and you get down into the lower berg. You will be immediately surrounded by several enemies when you're down there, so you can die, like, right afterwards, but that will get us to an area we haven't gotten to yet. So let's try that. Oh. Well, that actually almost worked. Don't worry, when I do the highlight video, I'll just edit it to make it look like I got all these skips first try. Nope, missed again. Fuck. Ho! Okay, so that was the hard part. Well, okay, that was the easy part, I guess. Now comes the hard part, where I go down there, and then I'll have to sprint that way and just try not to die. Also, my mouse is on screen. Get the fuck off. So let's do it. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Complete! Eat dick. Yeah, kill me, I don't care. I did the skip. Yeah, we're still on world record pace. Yeah, world record for this specific seed. Which, by the way, this seed sucks. I feel like we got shafted hard. I love the giant smith. I just can't get that without killing him, unfortunately. Actually, I think there is a way to get that without killing him, but I don't remember how to do it. Oh! I changed my mind. That would be the worst place for Havel's Ring, if that was Havel's Ring right there. Because I'm not getting that. I'm not killing Giant Smith, friend. I don't fucking remember which key this is. This might be Go's key? I think that's the key that leads to Go, which means we can go fight Calamite. Nope, not the... Wait. Yeah, no, that's the one we need to open up the fog wall at Anorlando, too. We need that ring. Okay, good. That's good. This is good. This is progress. Where does this lead? Oh, boy. I'm gonna maybe try and find another bonfire or... Oh, hey. Hey, dogs. Lead to bonfire, please? Okay. Thankfully, Seath isn't very hard. He's just kind of wonky. Oh, tentacles. No, no! Ah. I always forget the tentacles are even a move. Wow. Alright, let's kill this other boss. It's the boy. Oh, we're gonna get the sad cutscene because we saved him. I just realized. Hi, buddy. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to kill you too. Makes the music choice. I didn't pick out this music with the thought in mind that we would have the sad cutscene. And with the damage we're doing, we're like absolutely gonna have the low health Sif limp too. Oh, here it comes. It's about to happen. Hold on, I want to see it. Oh no, he's doing it. No. There was nothing necessary about that boss fight. We didn't even need to do that. This is the only option that I'm aware of going forward. I don't know any other paths besides this one. I'm really gonna need you guys to split up and fuck off. Alright. We're gonna kill this tree too. I hate the trees. Fuck the environment. Let's go save our pyromancer buddy. Oh my god, he's royalty. This is the king of the undead burger, the Burger King. I think out of all the people so far, that's ranking at the top of my fashion souls. Out of all the NPCs, I think he's winning. Oh, we gotta kill this guy for sure. Okay, listen. For some reason, this area is scaled down really weak. These guys aren't doing jack shit for damage. So I guess that means there's a fog wall. It might be this one. Connected to a really early game area that we just could not access because it was on the other side of a door or something. Well, it's not this one. Oh my god, we could have come here the whole time. No, never mind, this is it right here. I just didn't know this fog wall was here. Because it's fucking secret.
Me? I've scoured.
My lady. Where could she have gone? His fashion soul sucks. Let's do a quick run through of all the NPCs. Eh? Your fashion soul sucks. You're by miles winning. You're pretty lame. And then yeah, you're over here. You're scary. I don't like you. Okay, this part sucks. Big donkey butt. See if you can figure out why. I like how I missed. There was like 30 dudes in there and I missed all of them. Okay, so let's check out the elevators then. Oh, okay, well that solves that mystery. That's two in one swipe. I'll just do this a few times. Whee! Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. Are you ready for slide part two? And try not to get cursed. Wow, my curse resistance is really low. Let's not. Alright. Look, there's my statue. Get out of the way. Ooh. That's a fancy hat. Take off our pants. Actually, we'll have to take off more than just our pants to wear this fancy hat. But look how fancy it is. I want to talk to this guy. Let's see what his fashion is. Oh. Oh, that's pretty good. It has to lead somewhere, unless I'm missing more fog walls that I don't know about, because this is the only path forward left. So it's going to have to lead to a branching area, or be a hallway for another branching area. Is that... God damn it. Oh, no, no, there's Tomb of the Giants. That's one other area we have to go to. Bye-bye.
I like it, Kudgy.
I have died because of this crow more times than I've died to most enemies. I think Dark Souls is the only game that had the guts to put actual infant skeletons as enemies. I admire that bravado. I saw Havels and I got really excited. Desert. Desert. Okay. Okay, I was about to say, if I didn't... Yeah, we need the Lord Vessel. Okay, now I actually have no fucking clue where we're supposed to go. I have no idea where we're supposed to go. That's all the paths. That's all of them. I don't know where else there is to go. I'm gonna check New Londo again. Because I might just be stupid and the path forward in New Londo might be there and I'm remembering the level layout wrong. So maybe we should go back to Ghost Town and double check that. There's other things we can do though, like we can go to Go and get, and then go kill the dragon Calamite. You know what we also need to do? That I just realized? We need to ring the other bell. We never found the gargoyle bell. So, like, Frampt isn't here. Alright, let's check out Ghost Town. I don't like Ghost Town. But it's actually the only thing I can think of at this point. Because I'm pretty sure that's the door that leads to progress. That fog wall we just came out of. But... And then this right here is what I was thinking of, but I'm pretty sure this is flooded. Yeah, that's the elevator, so no, never mind. There's nothing to do in Ghost Town. Unless... Unless... Nope, that ladder must be lowered from the other side. So I basically just killed myself. But we also haven't fought Dragon Boy. Gaping Dragon. Oh, the big dragon on the cliff? I fuck that guy. I ain't fighting that guy. Crazy? What about the Bridge Drake? I ain't fighting him either. That guy sucks. If he has Havel's Ring, I don't want it. If whatever item we get from Calamite, can we fuck off with that? If I can't find out, like, if I don't get an item that suddenly makes everything make sense from Go, Like, oh, it's a key for this door that we couldn't get into, or something like that. If that doesn't happen, I am probably going to open up the seed cheat sheet and control F Ornstein and Smell. And then just try and figure out a path from there. Oh, 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 oh. Before we go to go, there is another path we can take, actually. It's right down here. I forgot about the Dark Moon Seance Ring. Alright. Oh, hey! Cool, this is Bell. This is Bell, the Gargoyle Bell Tower. Decent fashion, Souls. You look pretty dapper.
Greetings.
I'm here.
A visitor, have we? A monarch?
Yes.
Black dragon posing the duress?
Yes.
Yes. I thought as much, dragon.
Not skipping this cutscene because it's badass. Remember, this guy is blind.
Go die to Calamite. I'm gonna give Calamite like one good try. Calamite is one of the harder bosses in the game. Like most true dragon bosses in Dark Souls, he is completely optional and completely difficult. Well, I mean, in this game you have to kill Seath, but Seath is a race traitor, so... Your music is loud, huh? Ah! That tail. Ooh, I hit it. I hit it. This would be over a while ago if I wasn't trying to grab his tail. Could upgrade the Life Hunt Scythe. That might be fun. Here. We're gonna give this one more go with the scythe. Now we know that weapon sucks.